Have you heard about Twin Falls' most notorious serial killer?
Lady Bluebeard
is the black comedy tale of Lyda Trueblood, who in the 1910s poisoned 4 husbands with arsenic boiled off of flypaper and served in apple pie. See the first ever production of this comically twisted tale opening at the Magic Valley Arts Council for just 3 nights, October 25th to the 27th at 7 p.m. Tickets for dinner and the show are $35. Come dine with us, and the pie is on the house.